Listen up. I need you all to use my satellite with this computer and keep an eye on Ada and her precious lab. If you see anything suspicious, I want to know immediately. Time to see what you are up to, Ada.
What are you all up to? Just use the computer to spy on Ada. Do you know what to do with the computer? A computer has different components that you need to use properly. Allow me to explain. The computers we use today have different parts, just like the cars we see on the roads. The steering wheel, engine, wheels, and doors are all important parts of the car that help it function. Similarly, there are many different parts of a computer that are required to make the computer function. The parts of computers that can be seen and touched, like a monitor or keyboard, are called hardware. The instructions to operate the computer, such as the applications you see on the screen, are called software. Just like the different parts of cars have different purposes, the hardware and software of a computer have different functions too. For example, some hardware devices take input from us, like the keyboard or mouse, while others give output, like the monitor or speakers. And different software applications are designed for different tasks, such as a web browser or a music player. All these parts of a computer work together to make the computer usable. And if any part is missing or damaged, using the computer becomes tricky. Just like it would be tricky to drive a car if it were missing a tire. When all parts of a computer are present and working together, we get to listen to our favorite music, play fun games, and much more. Come on, minions. Use the computer to check on Ada.
Get off me! So, did you spot anything suspicious? Wait a minute! What's that? Aha! I knew it! Ada has the crystals of power in the Tynker lab! But not for long. Minions! Great work, all of you. I knew you'd do the job. No, not again! Leave me alone!
The minions now know the different parts of a computer. Can you list a few different hardware devices and software applications that you've seen?